Yeah. getting worse. Making the transfers. See the rock that it was running in front of, like 20 yards behind.
We had one cow.
Well, and that's what I want. I want the cows. I don't really care about the bulls. I want the cows.
Yeah, one cow coming in farther down. That cow came in. She came in, stopped, and I never seen her again. Nothing else came in.
Table mountain always tends to have that. I never really thought it would be. But there's multiple bulls.
She was fucking calling, so maybe they were close at one point.
Huh. That was July 2nd. He's still got 2 months to grow.
He comes in during early season.
Yeah. You'll shoot
at
him.
I'll let Cole shoot first. I know they're gonna miss. So I got plenty. I got a good chance.
Did you have a good day at work? No?
This is a good shoot. Because it was 17-2. It was 15-0. 15-0.
I'll have 0 points, so I'll do all my homework over here for off, and then I'll just start putting in for like an hour.
So I put in for. So now I got 13.
I wasn't planning on it at all. I had about 14 different plans for hunting over here. And then I was going to go. The problem is how much room there is over there. And then. How many people? That kind of like a fairy tale, tall tale hunting story, you know? But I promise you, I wouldn't lie about it. That morning, I went in there for the first time, and nobody in our party had ever hunted there. Dude, you're so bad. Like, you're so unbelievably bad. It's not funny. And so I was working my way. I was working my way to go kill him, because they were all bedded together. Like 80 yards down, that's a piece of it. Downhill, like 80 yards. And they didn't know I was there. They heard something, but they didn't know I was there. So I dropped my pack, dropped my to my neck, and I watched that bull's head snap downhill and snap up. I'm like, oh crap. So I drew, and when I drew, he jumped up and stepped right his vitals right behind the tree. And I'm like,
and then last year, year before last, the Trump
Festival. Dude, looks like a decent bear, really. Especially for a summertime bear.
I mean, shit, it's dark. I picked him up in his draw. Super steep. And he walked and walked and walked in. I'm within like 20 yards. Nothing's falling back. Nothing's back.
I'm sure if you ask a little more, I'll be able to.
Taylor, Ricky,
for the ball and he stepped on it and slipped.
Yeah, there's a lot of bucks up on the area. I know they end up passing back through there during late season once the weather hits.
Rifle season wise, like deer hunts back from my dad hunts.
that's a participation.
That's more than I do.
Alright, you're pushing
me.
I'm better than both of you. You guys can pay for me.
That depends on the day.
We'll go $50 a hole.
Fuck, I'll lose. Like, I'm trying to use, you know.
You're trying to hit the green 7 or 8 times?
Yeah, I'm trying to get there.
From a 200-yard tee shot, you're trying to hit the freaking green?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Don't you have a future?
Hmm?
Don't you have like green future? You sold out.
I got rid of that one.
Yeah, I sold everything. I had like 8 bats, a roller bag, like another glove, a creature that I always swung, and then it's not mine, and then you brought me back in that thing and that shit. So I talked to Garrison and he gave me that glove for you.
I'm just like, I'm using it to look around.
You spin kind of sideways or something?
Yeah, I'm like, I'm not